Ahora sí llegó el anti-skill real, ¿no?
Yeah, it just looks like he was. I mean, yeah, he chewed like those trucks and those men.
Okay,
and that
literalmente es el día siguiente.
But he's really the victim. I mean, technically, he is the victim.
Counterfeits roaming around, yeah.
A eso se refería con esta ataúd, ahora tiene forma. Oh, ok, entonces murió en ese momento, en lo que vimos al comienzo del capítulo. Sí, reanimarla.
Oh.
The amplifying her abilities.
Eso mismo. Bueno, acabas de escucharlo.
Well, it's your job to look into that, right? You guys are the
enemy. Well, at least you gave him a head start for trying to draw out the powers of the Jespers in some sort of way, which explains why they have Tess up there.
Oh,
so
that
I
was the
like, I'm thinking Espers are like considered enemies in this world.
Okay. Literalmente lo estuvo, pero.
Actually, you know, he's pretty close to level 6.
O sea,
so...
el no prototipo debería poder llegar aún más, ¿no?
You got pretty unlucky, yes.
So you know it's going to be a
eso mismo.
You guys, I'm serious. You guys don't even know that he is number 1. I'm surprised that you guys are holding an
Ah, no saben que se escapó. Ok, ¿la quieren usar de esta misma forma a ella? Ok, me lo tendría que haber imaginado.
This is not his day.
Oh, so these guys are not DA?
Well, damn.
Ah, breeder.
¿Quién tenemos por allí?
Ure.
No sé, pero... Okay.
What's the point?
Much for the bangs of justice.
¿Quién es esta chica? Ni puta idea, pero bueno, parece.